This is the story of a young giraffe who learns how to make friends. You personalize three names in this story: the giraffe, who is the main character, and the two friends that the giraffe meets, the dog and the cat. There's a page up front where you say anything you would like to the child. They will always think of you when they read the book. Jason can do many things on his own, but there are some things he just cannot do alone. He realizes that he needs a friend. He looks for a friend, but he cannot find one. He decides to make a friend, but that doesn't work either. Finally, he decides to buy a friend. He can't find a friend to buy, but he does find a book called Friends and How to Meet Them. So he orders it. It says, to have a friend, you must be a friend. Then he hears noise outside. A cat, Annabelle, and the dog, Michael, are disagreeing. Jason resolves the problem, and Michael and Annabelle become friends. And they ask Jason to be their friend too. Then Jason remembers what the book said. It made sense now. He was a friend to Michael and Annabelle first, and now they want to be his friend. He adds Michael and Annabelle to his friend list, and now they play together every day. The book comes with a reading journal and a signed portrait of the giraffe. To purchase your own personalized giraffe book or one of my other giraffe books with original stories and artwork, please go to mygiftbooks.com.